welcome back for another video. So today is going to be a little vlog day. I am going to Turks and Caicos and I'm taking a little vacation. So this is kind of just the prepare to go on vacation with me or prepare to go to Turks with me, whatever I'll title it. But so now I'm gonna just get my nails done, get my feet done because your girl was looking crusty as fuck. So let's go. Hey you guys, so this is the next day. I am about to get my hair done. It is needed. It looks real crusty under here. I think I'm gonna get braids going into a ponytail. So I just been running around really. I had to get my rapid COVID test because I have to like get my COVID test and upload like this authorization form and stuff like that, all this extra stuff. But they so ghetto over here. Well, I'm trying to get my little COVID test. I went through the drive-thru because they're doing a lot of drive-thru ones. I'm giving the guy my information. He can't find nothing. I'm like, I don't know. Like, I'm not in the system. He was like, oh, if you want your COVID test, you have to go to a different area of CVS. Like, well, you should have been told me that. Like, now we're wasting time. I guess it's annoying, but hopefully they send me the results soon because I have to do everything ASAP. I'm waiting for my appointment. My appointment's at 10:30. It's like 10:10 or whatever. So I'm gonna go in there in a few minutes and hopefully get started. They might not be charging me too much. I have 160. It really shouldn't be more than 120, honestly, but they do be upcharging. So for 160, I could have got singles. Like, we'll see what happens. Hey you guys, so I definitely forgot to post my hair. This is the finished product. I really love it. It is so dang cute. But yesterday after I just got my hair done, I honestly just went to run some errands. I got some like travel stuff from Target and stuff like that. And I got some more cat food. And today, literally after work, I just have to go and I'm gonna give my mom my key to like feed my cat and stuff like that. And then I'm a pack, so stay tuned. I'm currently on my break right now. So yeah. Okay, so I have been running around all day because I was at work and then I had to run and grab some more last minute things. I had to drop off my house key to my mother so she can get in here to feed my cats. And I literally just got back and it's like 9 o'clock. So your girl didn't even start packing yet. So I'm gonna try to clean up real quick because I have a habit of tearing up my place when I go on vacation. So I'm gonna start cleaning and then I'm gonna start packing. So the anxiousness is setting in. So okay, I'll be back. Okay, hey you guys. So I am actually already in Turks. I was supposed to record me packing and going onto the plane, but we had so many delays. Like, so first off, I started packing or whatever. Didn't go to sleep till like 2 o'clock. Had to be up by 5. So I'm like, yeah, that's never gonna work. Started packing, and then when we were leaving, it was raining so bad. So I'm like, I'm not about to record that. Then we get to the airport, our plane is delayed. And then we go through immigration. We was in line for 2 hours, like stressed. It is stressed. But so we're about to get our rental right now. Oh, there was a whole thing with the rental. We just found a different rental place that we're gonna get right now. So now we're in here, about to get dressed to go out. But let's do a little tour, cause this villa is really, really nice, so. All right, so we're about to go get this rental right now and we're gonna go out, so stay tuned. So this is the front of the entrance, a little gate, and this is what you see when you first come in. Super pretty. All right, this is how your girl is looking the first night. Okay, so we are going out tonight. And I don't even have a public mirror, but this is the outfit, excuse to think. Hey. Go to the pool and get my life. It's a little, it's pretty loud though. Can't front. Yes, it is. Okay, guys, so we're about to get some brunch.
We're going to get brunch at Somewhere Cafe.
Somewhere Cafe.
Legit,
it is somewhere.
Hold on. I think we
gotta
walk
this way. Right here. Hopefully, we go right parasailing later on. Let's see what happens. No. I don't have a mask. We'll see what happens. Driving on the opposite side.
Oh, I'm nervous. Head
south. What is that? That is so weird. Turn right onto Lower Bike
Road. Everything is switched. That's insane.
I didn't post nothing.
This one is it.
I just like saved on my pages.
Okay, y'all. So I can't even think. That restaurant was really good. I'm gonna list all the restaurants I stuff I go to down in the description. But we're about to go parasailing right now, and I guess see what happens. I guess we're gonna go out again tonight. It might be a little more dressy, you know, pop some heels out. But yeah, that's just what we're doing. I'm just relaxing until everyone is ready. So stay tuned.
Yeah. All right, so we're about to go parasailing. I'm sorry.
Can I have anything? Or who's going first?
I want to see everyone is holding up here, but if I got my phone, it's wrapped. So I'm gonna be out there. But wow, this is
pretty.
Bistro. So now I'm back here. We're actually about to do like a little photo shoot, like in the bowl and in the water and stuff like that. Oopsie, sorry. And we're gonna do that. This is my little bathing suit. This is how a girl is looking. But the titties are tittying, okay? But yeah, we'll see how it goes. Come here, so dirty. We'll see how it goes. Mm-hmm. All right, so we're about to do the photo shoot in a few. This looks so pretty. Oh my goodness. I'm a little nervous. We gotta go a little far out and a bitch can't find himself. So we're just waiting on the guy and see what happens. Woo. These pictures better be fire. So we just finished doing a little boat thing. It was scary, like trying to balance. But we finished up here, and I guess we're gonna just go to some tiki bar and then go to this club called Shisha. So we'll see. Looking cute.
I just had a little bit.
So we are back at Byou.
Can we walk down here?
I would like to walk. Oh shit.
Sorry.
I said that. I need chocolate.
Wait, yeah, don't eat your food.
You ain't got no money,
I definitely forgot to vlog yesterday night, but we went out to damn, where we go? I'm gonna remember it. I'm gonna insert it somewhere. We went to this club and it was really fun. Good vibes. Oh, it was called Shisha. We went to Shisha Lounge. And it was really nice. We was drinking a little heavy. And then we ended up going to like this little after party spot that wasn't that great. We was only there for like 30 minutes. And that was really it. So it's now the next day. It's our last final full day. This trip went by so fast. But we just got our COVID test to, you know, return back to the States. And we're just chilling. It's like a pool day right now. About to get in the pool. And what else we gonna do? The photos from the little like kayak photo shoot thing just came. They're so cute. And yeah, we're gonna just kind of chill tonight. We might just go to like some bar or whatever, but this trip has been so fun.
Hello?
Yeah, I didn't really get to record a lot last night, but it's the last day. Well, yesterday was the full last day, but today, like, I'm packing up, getting all my stuff together. My face is bugging out down here. I need to do my whole treatment plan. But today, this trip was so good. I'm sorry, I'm like messing up. This trip was so good. I had such a great time. A lot of new experiences. Like down here, they the steering wheel and stuff is on like the opposite side. And you have to drive on the opposite side. It's crazy, but I've had such a good time on this trip. And that's just about it. I'll record a little bit at the airport, but Turks and Caicos was a vibe.